Hi guys, we'll try out the ornithopter in the garden. If it flies well, there won't be enough room. So we'll just find out. Well, I didn't even bother releasing it. I don't know if I'll try lubricating that bearing a bit. But that's hopeless, isn't it? Well, it's not looking good. I've just broke that band. I'll try it with two because it's hopeless, isn't it? Got two rubber bands on there now, so double the power. That was better. I do need to trim it a bit. There's some weights for putting on the wing tips that are the trim. the weights on the tip. Put all four of them on there. I don't think it needs four, but we'll find out. I'll go back to just two rubber bands because three is too difficult to wind up. Well, before I give up entirely, I'll just get another one of the wings and assemblies and give it a try. Right, trying a different wing assembly. And I've also got the struts going the opposite way. Well, it does seem to be working slightly better. It is starting to rain, so I'm not going to do this for much longer. Yeah, it's raining. That'll have to do for today. Right, it's stopped raining. Sun's come out. So we'll have another go. I've built another one. So we'll see if we can get either of them to fly. really not having much luck with these. what can I say? Obviously they need a lot more work to get them to fly, which is a shame. But they're just not working, are they? I don't know if they've just got the dimensions wrong on the crank, because they're just not working as well as the ones I made myself, and they were rubbish. So have a look in the video description, there'll be a link to my ornithopters. There's one kit that I put together and that works fine, but the one I made myself, well, it flew better than these, but it was rubbish. These are terrible. What can I say? I just hope they were really cheap. Pack of 10.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.